Let us work together to make the 21st century truly the century of Asia. I'm very much looking forward to visiting Taiwan soon. Thank you very much.
台北凯达格兰印太安全对话26号登场。去年角逐日本首相的前外务大臣、前防卫大臣河野太郎，透过视讯发表演说，指出中共展现颠覆国际规范、破坏以规则为基础的国际秩序的强硬企图，国际必须强烈反对，否则毁灭性后果将波及世界。各国现在必须回应如何保护台湾。
Should the international community overlook?China's continued attempts to undermine international laws and alter the status quo in these waters. Their devastating consequences would not only be limited to the Indo-Pacific region, but would reach across the world. The global community must strongly oppose these actions and make the aggressor pay a high cost for them. How the United States,together with like-minded countries, could defend Taiwan from Chinese aggression is the question we need to answer now.
河野表示，中共是区域安全最大变数，经济比冷战时期的苏联更强大，更与世界融合。中国共产党要建设强大军队，实现所谓中国梦，扩大势力范围。共军军费30年内增加了42倍，国际与日本必须展现捍卫民主自由的决心，包括扩大军事能力。而且为了因应中共导弹威胁，一些分析人士认为，东京与华府需要讨论在日本部署中程导弹的议题。
But if the United States and its allies could show determination, it will send a strong message to Beijing. Our goal is.To show the resolve of our alliance to defend and protect our common values, such as liberty, democracy, human rights, and the rule of law, and to make China realize that a coercive annexation of Taiwan cannot be achieved within their acceptable cost and time frame.
河野表示，世界可能正进入经济战的时代，理念相近国家需要做好准备，并建构食物、能源等战略产品的弹性供应链，不能依赖可能的侵略者。例如，中共突然禁止台湾的凤梨、澳洲铁矿、菲律宾香蕉，禁止出口稀土给日本。
It may be preferable for democratic governments to resort to economic sanctions. If so, like-minded countries.Need to be prepared for economic warfare. On the other hand, dictatorship could also wage economic warfare. Beijing is using China's imports and exports as leverage to influence other countries.
河野还表示，国际需要机制采取集体行动，例如全球维和行动，因此应该推动建立联合国 2.0， 否则只要独裁者在安理会拥有否决权，国际就无法对独裁者侵略采取行动。河野在日本自民党东京总部连线演说，由于确诊无法亲自到台北参加，为此表达歉意，并期待很快能访问台湾。新唐人亚太电视黄亮简张东旭台湾台北报道。